Okay, so basically, I'm going to do a follow-up on what someone commented on my space about how does one hand take care of two and the drill I was doing in the other video. So, if we're in a closed position and he throws a jab, I do a pock out. He throws a cross, I do a ton and a punch. So that's the same hand, punch, taking care of two hands while I strike. So I can go pock, ton, reach up, like that. That's how that works in CRCA.